Jim, we have no ball. We were running. We were going for cornbread.
Muhammad Ali, one of my great heroes, made a great line in the 7th of the time. How many
This bout has been ruled an unanimous decision with Judge Don Hayes scoring about 29-28 for Massey. Judge John Kennedy scored about 29-28 for Massey, and Judge Ron Hayes scored about 29-28 for your winner, Alan Carter, Joe Massey!
Joe, oh my goodness, what an ultimate debut fight tonight. I mean, you brought round one with those kicks back-to-back, one in the head and then one in the shin. Definitely led in round one. Round two, I think your opponent came back. He came out for revenge, and he actually knocked you on your butt at one point. But round three, it was all you. How do you feel tonight going home with a victory in your debut fight?
It feels absolutely amazing. Working hard, my coaches, training partners, family, friends, who gave up time and training. Deep in the third. It was great.
I tell you, it was such a great fight. The first one tonight to go to the distance all three rounds. How did it feel for you to have your debut fight and be able to go through three rounds? Do you think that better prepares you for anything you can take on in the future?
Following my coaches and advice, being an amateur, and being able to go the distance, is the key.
Tell me a little bit about your gym and where you train.
Morrell's MMA out of Manila, Oklahoma. Got some great fighters there, great coach, great group of guys.
Well, we are so honored to have you guys on another Rage in the Cage card.